7-year-old Jessica playing in the park with her little sister Penny. Everywhere she goes, her bear, Buttony, goes with her.
I've had him for 4 years and he's a very special bear.
Why is he special?
Because he's got a stoma on his tummy.
Jessica was born with a serious bowel condition that meant she struggled to poo.
She was in all this pain and we didn't know what was the cause of the pain. And it was just before she turned 4, they said to give her body a break, a stoma would be the best way forward. It was a real worry, more so if Jessica's going to accept it.
Jessica had surgery. Doctors made an opening in the skin of her tummy, a stoma, to allow her to go to the loo more easily. Just before surgery, Jessica was given a teddy bear by the charity, a bear named Buttony.
If Jessica didn't get the Buttony bear before she had her surgery, then she wouldn't have accepted it as well as she did. She had the bear about 2 months before and she was playing with it. She took it into school and it just doesn't help her. It helps everybody to understand what a stoma is as well.
For the last few years, Jessica has been raising money. She wants more children to be able to get a Buttony bear before their surgery.
People might not know what a stoma is and they might be going in to get one and they might be wondering what is a stoma.
And they might be a bit worried about it. But do you think there's anything to worry about?
No. Because you can still do anything.
Right, oh, thank you very much for all these. We have a look what's in the bags, yeah?
Jessica has come to drop off the latest batch of teddies at Alderhay Hospital.
Just tell you what, should we take it off so it's easier? Yeah, take the little bag off. We can see the teddy with its stoma, can't we? Oh, Jessica's brilliant with what she does, supplying us with the teddy bears and the books. And she gets out there and just promotes how positive life can be with a stoma. A few years ago, it was a big stigma having a stoma. People thought it was smelly and it was horrible. They don't realise the benefits of it. But with people like Jessica being out there and some of the celebrities have had stomas and stuff now, it just promotes the independence of it on how you can be normal with a stoma.
Jessica is determined to live life to the full. She's a keen dancer and won't let her stoma hold her back.
I just think she's a bundle of joy, so much energy, infectious energy, and you wouldn't think that she'd have the stoma, you just wouldn't know. And I just think she inspires us as teachers, as well as other students. So I see Jessica with the stoma, it's a positive thing, because it's made her more resilient, more strong, and a more positive outlook on the world.
Jessica posts videos on social media. She wants to share her story to let other people know that life with a stoma can be normal and nothing to worry about.
We're here at the hospital where I've been receiving my treatment to see my brilliant stoma nurse, Elaine.
Last month, we filmed with Radio 1 DJ Adele, who also has a stoma and has also been raising awareness.
This essentially is my small intestine. And the reason that the doctors gave me this is because my large colon is healing at the moment because I've had a tumour removed.
Adele has become an inspiration for Jessica.
Hi Adele, I wanted to thank you for raising awareness with me because it means so much to me and you're helping the children and adults who have a stoma with me. Bye.
So a final surprise, a message from Jessica's hero.
Just sending our love, hoping that you're fit and healthy and well. And I'm so sorry that I couldn't be there with you today. I hope to meet you one day soon because you're a massive inspiration to me. And thank you also for inspiring so many people to go out and buy Buttony bears. So proud to be a fellow Merseysider. And like I say, hope to see you soon. Have a great day.
Isn't that lovely?
Yeah. It's amazing.
Are you happy?
Yeah. I want to meet her.
Just 7 years old, Jessica is raising awareness, helping others, changing lives for people living with a stoma. Graham Satchell, BBC News, Liverpool.